I'm gonna go get a book. Oh, this one's perfect. I love this book. Where was I? Yes. Oh my gosh. That's just so rude. Healing sick people. That's just not great. Oh, hey guys. I didn't see you guys there. I was just reading this really amazing book. I got my nails done, and I'm ready to party. But sadly, I can't go to a party today. You know why? You know why? Because some girl named Charlie is coming over, and she's like my cousin or something. I don't know. But yeah, and I haven't seen her in a long time. Like, I don't even remember how she's like, but I remember one thing. She's super duper mean. Like, come on, she's so mean. Oh. So she's coming over, and her mom, she's just coming over for dinner and sleeping over for dinner. It's just not great. By the way, I have an audition to go to, so I'll take you guys with me.
Welcome to the Belle and the Prince audition. May you get in a line so you guys can get into the audition. Thank you very much for coming.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I'm so excited. I brought my water only if I got nervous. Let's move this step aside and let's get ready for the audition.
Woo-hoo! Thank you for coming to the audition. The audition is over. I'm going to announce the winners later today. Thank you for coming. Stay here for half an hour and you'll hear the winner.
Oh my gosh. They're going to announce the winner. And I'm pretty sure somebody else is going to win. But I'm positive and so happy. So fucking excited. I need to drink water to calm down. Better. I'll just wait here for a half an hour.
1 hour later. I know, right? It's weird. It said half an hour, but we had to wait for an hour.
Ugh. I had to wait for an hour, and now it's past an hour, and I'm still waiting.
And the winner is Nicole Unicorn. I mean, Nicole Rainbow. Make sure to come to this auditorium so we can practice next week. Thank you for coming.
Oh my gosh, I won. I need to go practice. It's so dark in here. Let's just put you guys right here. I have to practice now. I'm gonna go get my script. Got my script. Now all I have to do is practice. See you guys after practice. I might show you guys a sneak peek of the movie. It's not gonna be an actual movie. How could you? Even know why. That's not good. How could you? I don't even know why. That's not good at all either. Could you? Way too dramatic. I can't even try. I need slime so I can relieve my stress. Ooh. Nobody knows this in my family, but I have magic. So let's do this. Perfect. Let's play with this. I got this in a slime package. It's a bit dense. Well, I'm gonna stop playing slime in 30 minutes. See you guys later. Slime, be gone. It's gone. I literally flicked my hand and it didn't fall out because it's gone. It's gone. Forever. Oh, that wasn't my slime. My slime is perfectly gone. I know I'm all the way over here. It's because this thing fell. Okay, so yeah, let's just go. Where should we go? Let's just take my water.
So I have this clear slime, but it's not clear yet. It's turning clear. So see you guys after it's clear. I might update on this. So yeah, sorry for this thing. It's just the wall. But yeah, see you guys after.
I'll just look at this big thing of tahina. I'll be right back. Ding dong! I wonder who that might be. Video on you. Well, on you coming. Well, I have to get to my room. Where is it? It's called the attic. It's upstairs. Fine. I heard you auditioned and that you won. I auditioned also. Didn't you see me? I wasn't wearing sunglasses that time. Okay. I'm so jealous of her. I just don't know what to do. I know what to do. A couple of minutes later, Charlie was making up a plan to get Nicole to not go to audition, and she'll look just exactly like her with her glasses. She's gonna take her glasses and put them on, and she's gonna look exactly like her. My plan is going perfectly. All I have to do is practice so I can hear her. And then once I it's just gonna spoil the rest of this series. It's not gonna be a series, it's just gonna be two episodes. But let's make sure she follows my lead of my plan. Well, today's the audition and I have to go audition. But Charlie asked me to come to close where the basement is to go like help her or something. I don't really know. I'll see you guys there. Time to take her to the basement.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to turn on your post notifications so you guys can see the next episode to see what happens with Charlie and Nicole. Like, oh my gosh, this is not good. Make sure to comment down below any more suggestions for videos. Make sure to like and subscribe so you guys can show your support, and so you guys can, when you subscribe, you guys can automatically be in my rainbow fam. And also like this video so you guys can see more skits that I'm gonna make. And also subscribe so you guys can show that you guys love me making these videos. So yeah, there's just a mirror right here and it's just really weird talking in front of a mirror.
But yeah, anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next episode of What Happened with Charlie and Nicole. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. I don't know why I just repeated that, but yeah, bye!